Prey, well, I hope I'm pronouncing it correct, is a first-person shooter video game developed by Arkane Studios and published by Bethesda Softworks. But it's also hardware horror, which will suck up every bit of power from your system since it's running on CryEngine. Wait, Bethesda? CryEngine? Performance issues? That doesn't sound right. Sadly, it is true. They used Crytek engine, which is considered to be one of the best engines ever created in terms of performance and optimization. Welcome to this quick video on how to improve the performance in Bethesda's Prey. First of all, what you need to do is to download LowSpeaks Experience from our website, then install it. After you did that, this little shortcut will appear on your desktop. Start it now and go through these startup menus. Now select the Optimize tab and type in Prey. Press Load the optimization, this 7-zip installation will load. Now simply press Browse and select the destination where your game has been installed. And press Extract. Now go to that folder and start the Ragnatech control panel. This window will pop up. Now simply select the method of optimization you'd like to use. I'll select stock one. I wouldn't recommend using ultra low one because it works differently on all systems, which means that you might or might not get better results on ultra low one. So stock one it is. Once you select which method you want, simply select the resolution you want to play your game on and press optimize. Now everything you need to do is to start your game and enjoy it. I'm leaving you now with the rest of this gameplay. Bear in mind that this is the very beginning of the game. There are no spoilers or anything like that. I used the start of the game to benchmark because some fans of the game told me that later the game is full of spoilers. So anyway, thanks for tuning in for another optimization video. Do like and subscribe if you found this video useful. Dislike the video if you feel the complete opposite and hate to pray. You see what I did there. This has been Ragnos, signing off.
Mizzou, please make yourself comfortable and we'll be on our way. Transtop facility is just a short hop. 78 degrees, clear skies all the way. View on the bay there. You. Mind the glass on the way out. Good luck to you.
Hello, Dr. Yu. I'm a Sybil 495 science class operator. Transtar has over a dozen state-of-the-art facilities across the globe. More, if you count the entire Earth-Moon system. Our research often requires intense focus and long hours. I can provide you with a psychoactive stimulant after the test. It won't be long before you're on a shuttle bound for Talos 1. My instruments are calibrated for high-volume data analysis and live readings. Don't worry, nothing will be missed. Everyone's eager to see what you're capable of, Dr. Yu. All our labs meet the minimum. Strange. That's never happened before. I'll have to file a maintenance request. Please excuse me, Dr. Yu. The elevator will take you directly to the testing area.
Welcome, Morgan Yu. You have a 9 a.m. appointment in the testing facility. Please confirm.